So here we are at the Maheno Shipwreck. It's a great landmark on the eastern beach of Fraser. It's been here since 1935. Wrecked there during a big cyclone or storm while it was being towed to Japan for scrapping. And nobody died. It's slowly rusting away, but it's a great landmark on the eastern beach, really, and people love taking a photo of it with themselves in the front, as you can see.